Hello there, my name is Andrew Mercer, and we're going to be talking about stereo and mono recordings in Audacity, how to do it, why you want it, and all that stuff. First of all, we're going to take a little time to talk about what is stereo and what is mono. Okay, 10 seconds. Mono means that you have exactly the same sound in both channels, right and left, okay, your ears. Stereo means there's slightly or drastically different sounds in both ears, so drum set in one ear, guitar in the other ear, or even just slightly different. That's stereo. I think that was 10 seconds. Pretty good. Okay, so Audacity. Audacity can record in stereo, and it can record in mono, either one. I'm dragging in a recording here of my father playing the fiddle, and this was recorded in stereo. You can see we have two channels here. We have a right channel and a left channel. You see these here, and this is recorded with two microphones, so there is slightly different sound in the right and the left channel, although it was recording the same thing at the same time. It was only slightly different. Stereo gives a nice little, nice room sound, much more intimate kind of sound for an instrument like the fiddle versus mono. So I like to record the fiddle in stereo when I can. Okay, so this is what a stereo file looks like in Audacity. Let's have a look at what a mono file looks like. And this is pretty easy. I just record myself talking. I'm using one microphone here. So whereas on the fiddle recording, it was using two microphones. So this one microphone produces one channel of sound, which would be dead center, and would sound exactly the same in my right and my left ears. Okay, so there you go. That's stereo. That's mono, sorry. So that's it. Now, how do you set Audacity to be able to do stereo or mono? Well, you do it by going to preferences. Preferences, you can see we go to devices at the very top here, and we can choose under recording, do we want to have a mono or stereo recording? And I record in mono most of the time. You only want to record in stereo when you really need to. I can record this microphone in stereo, although it won't sound any different than mono. But it will produce a bigger file because I'm recording two channels at one time. So for the sake of hard drive space and making your computer work too hard, record mono whenever you can. If you're recording your guitar or your microphone or a bass guitar, if it's mono signal that you're using, record it in mono. Don't record it in stereo. So that'll save you a lot of hard drive space and your computer will work better too. But if you are recording in stereo, if you have two microphones hooked up at one time, or you're recording a stereo signal from your line in on your computer, because most computers' lines ins are stereo. So you can plug your iPod into your computer, push play, push record on Audacity, and you're recording in stereo. Okay, so in that case, you'd want to select stereo right here. Okay, so that's that. Now, one more thing. How do you change? Many people ask me this in the comments page, and please put comments in if you feel the need. People ask me, how do I get my stereo recording into mono? Now, this is a good little technique. You might need to use this from time to time. This recording here of my father playing the fiddle is actually in stereo. So let's change it into mono. And the way you do it is you just open up the file and you go to tracks and you go down stereo track to mono. That's easy, isn't it? Just click that and there you go. Bango, it's mono. Now, you might want to use this sometimes if you for your recordings, for an effect. You might want to change the stereo recording to mono to get a certain effect. It's also really good to see about phasing problems, and that's something for another video. But sometimes where you place your microphones, it might get a bit messed up when it comes to the quality of the recording, and you might not know why. Well, it's probably placement of the microphones, and again, we'll talk about that in another video. But that's called phasing. When you put it in mono, the phasing problems stick out like a sore thumb. So it's not a bad idea when you do a recording, put it in mono, play it back, see if it sounds whacked. If it does sound whacked, move your microphones and do it again. But we'll talk about that in another video. Okay, so there you go. Any questions or concerns? Questions, concerns, anything at all? Put them in the comments page, please. Comments section, please. And good luck with it. And I'll see you next time.